nice and rusty. Let's see if I can get this to come loose without breaking. Are you freaking kidding me? Is that a I don't even know if that's a bleach screw. Oh my God. That's not a bleach screw. Nope. That's a stud.
So where's the bleach screw?
Probably already returned back to Earth. Holy crap. I don't think there's a bleach screw in there. Well, I don't know how I'm going to get that out of there. And the bolts and everything back here are just... It's going to take a while. I may or may not video this. This one's for you, Ray. Brake cylinder click. Click. Had to do it. Sorry. Now let's get this reassembled. Didn't take it completely apart, but all looks to be free, so we're good there. Fairly recently replaced. No, that's not the beginning of the war. It's just a gun club down the hill. And those are far from tight. Thank you.
awfully quiet. What's going on?
Ho.
Yo.
I'm putting on the lug nuts now. Blasted radiator. Right there, pushing right against the radiator. There you have it. Front brake line to the rear end, bled wheel cylinder thrown in there. If you guys found this one helpful, entertaining, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell, and most importantly, remember, you got no more excuses. Pick up those wrenches.